announce us at once.
Life is good. It's got my brain. I can fairly hear my heart beating.
I'll be home in time for supper.
In another hour, I'll be king of the forest. Long live the king! If I were the king of the forest, not queen, not duke, not prince, my regal robes of the forest would be satin, not cotton, not chintz. I'd command each thing, be it fish or fowl, with a royal growl. Woof. As I'd click my heel, all the trees would kneel, and the mountains bow. Oh my gosh, it works. And the bulls kowtow. And the sparrow would take wing. Fie, fie, working. Each rabbit would show respect to me, the chipmunk's genuflect to me. Though my tail would lash, I would show compass for every underling. Fie, fie, working. Just king.
Rhinoceros?
Imposterous!
How about a hippopotamus?
I'd thrash it from top to bottom, ha!
Supposing you met an elephant?
I'd wrap him up in cellophane!
What about a brontosaurus?
I'd show him who's king of the forest!
How?
How? Courage. What makes a king out of a slave? Courage. What makes the flag on the mast wave? Courage. What makes an elephant charge his tusk in the misty mist or the dusky dusk? What makes a muskrat guard his musk? Courage. What makes the Sphinx the seventh wonder? What makes the dawn come up like thunder? What makes the Hottentot so hot? What puts the ape in apricot? What have they got that I ain't got?
Courage!
You could say that again. Oh, God.
King of things.
With courage, I'd be king of kings.
And the whole year round, I'd be hailed and crowned by every living thing.